And we're seeing Commander Steve Lindsay with one of the suit technicians assisting him into his ACES suit, or his launch and entry suit. Pilot Eric Bowe. He flew on STS-126. He is our pilot today. He's logged over 4,000 hours in 45 different aircraft. This is Alvin Drew, Mission Specialist 1. He's a colonel in the Air Force. Once again, we have an all-veteran crew. Alvin Drew flew on STS-118. Panning around to the other side of the room, Mike Barrett, Mission Specialist number 3. He's a veteran of Expeditions 19 and 20 aboard the International Space Station. Kennedy Space Center native, Nicole Stott, who worked here processing shuttles for many years before becoming an astronaut. She's Mission Specialist 4, hometown of Clearwater, Florida. And the newest member of the STS-133 crew, Steve Bowen, who replaced Tim Kopra after the unfortunate bicycle accident sidelined Tim Kopra. Steve is Mission Specialist 2. And here comes the crew of Space Shuttle Discovery. The STS-133 crew is walking out of their crew quarters in the Operations and Checkout building, followed by some of the astronaut management.
And here we have the crew walking out of crew quarters. This is a very historical walkway. It's the same path that the Apollo astronauts took to go to the moon. And over the last 30 years, there's been 133-odd shuttle crews that have walked out here to catch this bus for the exciting ride out to the launch pad.
Showing the convoy heading out to the pad, featuring the Astrovan.
That's right. I think that's a camera view from the VAB, if I'm not mistaken. There you can see some of the employees of the Kennedy Space Center waving to the crew and wishing them well. And as I said, this is a great moment for the crew to feel a sense of camaraderie and excitement and spirit that the employees offer. You really get a sense that they're with you on this trip and that they're really behind you and really supportive of you. And a great part of the team. But you get an opportunity to stand there and see the shuttle from a very unique perspective. The view itself is spectacular, but your perspective is particularly unique because you know that it is the ride that's going to take you out into orbit